Hi guys, my name is Jorge again here with SIRS Electronics, and today I would like to show you these new LED kits that we prepared for you and that are now readily available on our website. Okay, so the LED kits basically include an LED strip of about half a meter length. They will include a power supply, they will include these quick connectors and a screwdriver. Okay, so you have different options available. What you can do is you can select if you want a single color, if you want an RGB or even an RGBW, and you can do whatever kind of densities that you want. Okay, so let me show you really quick how they work. Right here I have a single color already connected with my positive and negative. You just connect it and that's about it. It's already working. So for an RGB and an RGBW, you might ask, well, what if I want more than one color to be connected? Okay, so on this one I have my blue connected. As you can see, if I turn it on, it turns on blue. So what if I want the red? So what you do is you take your screwdriver and you unscrew the negative side, which right now is connected with the blue, and then you connect the red. So once you connect the red, you just screw it back on to secure it and you plug it in. That's about it. What if you want to do some color mix-ins or something like that? Well, it's the same thing. Let's look at this RGBW. Right now what I have is I have my green connected. So let's connect my white. So what you do is you unscrew your green and you just connect the white. Connect both wires in there. They'll be able to fit. And then you just secure them. And this way you can power up each individual. As you can see now, it's a more of a light green because this RGBW has a neutral white. And the same way you can connect each individual color, mix colors, whatever you want. These sample kits are available on our website now. They will include the power supply, connectors, and a screwdriver. So all you gotta do is just plug and play and you should be ready to go. Okay guys, well, I hope you like this video. If you have any other questions, make sure you comment down below. Remember to like and subscribe to our channel, and thank you for watching.